Fuck, I always forget to say no tomato. Good morning. It's the Trooper. And it's 11:59 a.m., so I guess it's still morning, right? It's Friday. I actually have a friend who has put me in a couple of tournaments. And tonight at 7 o'clock, I'm going to play the tournament at the Aria. It's times like this when I have nothing to say that I wonder how I could possibly put up a vlog every day. All right, it is 5 o'clock, and I've made a decision to get In-N-Out Burger before I go play the tournament, because I'm fucking starving. We're going to get a double-double animal style and an order of fries, and I brought water. I don't really want soda, you know what I mean?
I'm going to
take it. All right. Fuck, I always forget to say no tomato. Holy shit, look at that. The cool thing about In-N-Out Burger, when you go through the drive-thru, they ask you if you're gonna eat in your car. And if you say yes, they put it in a box like this, right? To make it easier for you to eat in the car. And they give you like this little shit right here to put like, you know, in your lap so you don't drop stuff all over your car. I don't know if I ever told you guys this before, but one of my favorite places in Las Vegas is right in front of Bellagio, right in front of the fountains. So this is it, one of my favorite spots in Vegas. So those are the Bellagio fountains, and probably my favorite place in all of Vegas. So I'm getting ready to get on the tram from Bellagio to Aria.
The tram is now approaching Crystal. Welcome to Monte Carlo and Aria Resort and Casino. Please stay clear of the doors. With access to Aria Resort and Casino.
Well, so much for the tournament tonight. I ended up busting out, I don't even know what place, like 100th or something like that. I think there was like 160, a little over 160 players or something like that. And I mean, it was a good tournament and 125, and first place was like 4,200 or something like that. But it just wasn't meant to be tonight for sure. So that's just the way sometimes tournaments just, you know, sometimes you get it all in and take a horrible beat to get busted out. Sometimes you don't get any hands. Sometimes you make a fucking huge mistake or whatever. I mean, it was pretty much fucking standard from beginning to end or whatever. No real major. I mean, I hit a bunch of hands early in the tournament and then it just sort of like, you know, fizzled out or something. So anyway, I'm back at the fucking, what should we call it? I don't want to call it the apartment. I don't want to call it home. All right, I'm back at the spot. And it's like 10:35 at night. And just went to Walgreens. Here's a side note for you. Since every time I turn around, a fucking crime is being committed around me or whatever, it's funny. I just went into the Walgreens at the corner of Charleston and Las Vegas Boulevard. Their 24-hour store. I heard it. I heard a couple of things. And I heard someone say he went to the right. And then the manager came darting out of the back. And it was pretty obvious to me. And basically what happened is some guy was trying to steal a bottle of liquor. So shoplifter. I don't think they actually caught the guy, but they did get the stuff that he stole, I think. I don't know. I don't know the whole story. All I know is someone snatched something and ran out of the fucking Walgreens. So I guess welcome to Las Vegas.